The overall meaning for Forever for me is it's a love song, and it was really inspired by Iris by the Goo Goo Dolls. And it was, you know, I don't have a lot of love songs, and I have several on this album, but I think this one is like the most sappy, the most hopeful. And I wanted to end the album with this song because it is so hopeful. And I talk about how challenging things can be towards the beginning of this album, but, you know, by the end of it, the writing process was like, I started out so angry and sad and all these emotions, and I end the album on such a high note. It's about falling in love, and it's about feeling the hopefulness of forever with somebody. I actually got to write it with Laura Veltz, Mitch Allen, and one of my best friends, Susie Joyce. Susie and I had never written together before, so getting to write with her on this album was unexpected and so fun and so rewarding to be able to create a song with one of your best friends that makes the album, you know? It's just like, it's so cool, and I'm so glad we got to write together. I think my favorite lyric from this song, and like the sweetest one, is when we're alone, time floats away, we stare at each other, take me home, I can't wait to hug and thank your mother. Just like when you fall in love with someone, you wanna thank the people that raised the person you're falling in love with, and you want to show the appreciation that you have for their mom, you know? So the most heartwarming lyric of the song for me, and yeah, it's just really sweet, and I love the song. The feeling that I want people to have while listening to this song is the hopefulness of falling in love. Sometimes you deal with pain and you deal with struggle, but the parts of life that are worth living for are the moments of joy. And life can be a roller coaster. If you make it through the lows, it makes the highs so much sweeter.